Rick, this video is about your KPIN with programmable chip. Look, now I show how to install on your TAIR 11A lens and how to install into camera. Uninstall your M42 bayonet from your TAIR lens and install KPIN lens. Look, this is same lens as you. Look, the chip installed, not damaged, full pre-programmed. Look, how to install lens with chip into camera. Look, combine the red dot and middle contact on the chip with white dot on the camera. Very carefully, little push, counterclockwise, click. Look, I pre-programmed chip on your adapter from aperture 2.8 to 22 and focal length 135. Shooting with chip in IFS mode. The first choice aperture on the lens and second choice aperture on the first choice aperture on the camera and second choice aperture on the lens. Be very careful with chip not damaged, full pre-programmed, full working. Be very careful with chip and chip will work long time. Thank you for your attention.